And a former Ascension Parish Sheriff's deputy remains in custody tonight. Brandon Morris was terminated today after being arrested on 20 counts of pornography involving a juvenile. Morris is now awaiting his bond hearing.